Yeah, the problem before us is a gas at a temperature of theta degrees Celsius has an absolute temperature of T Kelvin, where T is equal to theta plus 273. A, find the absolute temperature of a gas at a temperature of 68 degrees Celsius. And B, if the absolute temperature of a gas is 380 Kelvin, find its temperature in degrees Celsius. Now, we're going to find the first question, which is A, find the absolute temperature of a gas at a temperature of 68 degrees Celsius. Remember, we are given T to be equal to theta plus 273. So, now say A, T is equal to theta plus 273. Now, when theta is equal to 68, T will now be equal to 68 plus 273, which is equal to what? 341. Therefore, the absolute temperature is what? Absolute temperature is 341 Kelvin. Answer. So we'll solve the first problem or the first question. No problem. So that is this. It is now the second one is B. If the absolute temperature of a gas is 380 Kelvin, find its temperature in degrees Celsius. So now B. Now T, still using the same formula, plus 273. Now when T is equal to 380. So therefore, since T is already to 380 and we have T here, we say 380, which is our T here, is equal to theta plus 273. So what do we do next? We just simply subtract 273 from both sides. Now we have our 380 minus 273 is equal to theta plus 273 minus 273, and this cancels out, remaining theta. So 380 minus 273 will give you what? Will give you 107 is equal to theta. Remember this one. We cancel this one because here is positive to negative. So therefore, the temperature, of the gas is what? Is 107 degrees Celsius. Answer.